What's up, guys? So by now you probably know that Jason and Trisha got into a really messy breakup on the internet. After not talking to Trisha for a couple days, I found out she was going to Boston to visit Jason and his family. So I waited at the airport and I caught her before she boarded.
Where are you going?
Oh my! I'm going to Boston because I miss him. This is so stupid. I don't even know why I'm talking to you about this.
You literally said you were taking a break off social media and you made 6 videos right after.
Yes, he made videos. He called me a liar in his first video.
Listen, in the first video you said, I don't care if he makes a response, I'm not responding to it. So that makes you a liar.
It's a hypocrite, not a liar.
Did you hear Jason and Trisha are hanging out again?
I sure did.
Why do you think that is?
Could be true love, maybe.
Well, fuck no, baby. They're bringing me too much money.
Cash.
And Jason can't afford his
kids.
And Trisha can't buy some new tits. Their video got so many hits.